four ways you can turn this top, convertible top into a halter top. So the first way is we're going to do a simple crisscross. Play around the way it's tucked in, how you want it to break. Second way we would do, you can make this just as a regular cow. Play around with the way you can break right there too. Third way, we would take this loose and we would just tie a knot here at the top. Boom. That's number three. And the fourth way we can do, we can turn this into a one shoulder.
Y'all be safe.